You too. You too. Let's go wear these arms, baby. Let's go.
Caught if I man, she a hot girl. Gonna say something. I don't know how to dance, but can lean. I make the ghetto women put their hands on their knees. Make the ghetto women put their hands on their knees. Make the ghetto women put their hands on their knees. Yeah. I don't know how to dance, but can.
All right, guys. Got me a good little arm pump today. You know what it is. Time to go to work. You know what it is, baby. Hey, I got a 10-mile run today. I'm gonna do my 10-mile run today, and I hope it fits. Man, this weather, I said all that to say, it feels so good out there today, man. It's a little windy. It feels like it's about to rain, though. I hope it don't do that shit, but, man, shout out to those who's going running today, man. This morning. Boy, that's some good feeling weather, man. Just enjoy the breeze and just get it in, baby. I just hope it feels like that later on. But that's all I got going on right now. Like I said, when I get off, I'm gonna do my 10 miles. Hope all y'all have a productive day. Let me share with y'all my first bump so I can get up out of here. And I was told also, I gotta get some more information about it. I was told tomorrow, today is Friday, tomorrow is Saturday, tomorrow morning, they're having a big event, a run event here in Savannah at Lake Mayor Park. Here in Savannah, it's free for anybody who wants to join, who want to come. I don't know exactly when you're going to see this video, but I'm going to drop this video tonight. Hopefully somebody, people in Savannah can see this video and come out there. I'm going to get some more information about it. I know it starts tomorrow at 7 in the morning. At Lake Mill Park. If you're in Savannah and you're familiar with Savannah area, it's at Lake Mill Park. It starts at 7 o'clock in the morning. What I mean by getting more information, I don't know if they're doing, I don't know exactly the distance. I don't know if they're doing 5Ks, 10Ks, half marathon. I don't know exactly what they're doing. I just made a phone call yesterday and was told about it. So once I get some more information, I'm going to call, matter of fact, I'm going to call in a little while, and I'll give you all the information that I can about it. But I do know it's going to be at least a 5K run tomorrow. Tomorrow, which is Saturday, May the 27th. The day is the 26th, tomorrow, May the 27th, at Lake Mill Park. I don't even know what the charity, if it's for a charity, I don't even know. I don't have all the statistics. But tomorrow, May 27th, let me share with y'all my first bump. May 27th, tomorrow, Lake Mill Park. Y'all be safe. Y'all be productive. I'll get with you guys in a little while. All right, guys, I'm off from work, about to go get it in. I was telling y'all earlier about the event that's happening tomorrow, which is going to be on May the 27th. Fleet Feet is hosting a run event tomorrow at Lake Mayor here in Savannah. If you're interested, it starts at 7 o'clock in the morning, 7 o'clock on May the 27th. You pretty much can run as many miles as you want to. Being that I'm training for this marathon, half marathon on June the 10th. That's when the run is on June the 10th. Being that I'm training for that, what I'm going to do now, this is supposed to be my long run, but what I'm going to do, I got a event to go to. Somebody, I was invited to an event. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to just go run 4 miles this afternoon. And I'm going to go run 6 miles Saturday or more. It depends on who's out there, who want to run with me. I might run more than that. But this weather,
right now. The reason why I won't do all 10 of them tomorrow, you know, commit myself to do all 10 of them tomorrow, is because, for one, I was told it's supposed to rain, like, in the mid-morning, tomorrow, and this weather right now feel too goddamn good for me not to run. So I'm going to do 4 miles a day. Let me put 4 miles on my legs, and then I'm tomorrow I will go and run. I'm going to go run at least 6. I got to do at least 6. So I'm going to end the video here. I mean, I'm not going to record my run. I want to hurry up and get it over with so I can go to this event, you know, show my support. It's a graduation. It's like a graduation party I'm going to. I want to hurry up and get this out of the way so I can do that. I just wanted to get on here and let y'all know about the event, about tomorrow. Tomorrow morning, if you're interested, you feel like running, feel like walking, you feel like goddamn talking, throwing bread at the ducks, I don't give a damn what you do. I just wanted to share that with you. So thank y'all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, share the video. I'm AC, a.k.a. Scooby, and I'm out. Y'all be easy.